and shit.
No, I see you going crazy, nigga. You got, are you still in Chicago? Are you still in
Chicago? Yeah, you know I'm out here. You know I run things out here.
I had to tell, nigga, you know you the king of Ohio, man. You gotta tell my nigga Doughboy. Doughboy, my dog.
Know about me, man.
Doughboy, the king of Cleveland.
Hey, facts. niggas wanna claim they king of New York, but they ain't opening up studios. They ain't setting up fundraisers. They ain't doing free shows.
Like, on some real shit, you can't be the king of New York.
Me? I can do all
You can't be the king of New York, my nigga, if you're in only one spot and if you didn't build another star besides yourself. That's not the king of New York. The king of New York is somebody that's trying to help the whole New York. You can't say you the king and not trying to help nobody. That's not a king. You're talking about real shit. Real nigga shit.
Fact.
You can't be a king if you don't have the
strong. Hey, bro, I love you, bro.
I love you too, nigga. Real nigga shit. You know, always, nigga. I'm always.
Bro, my nigga Richie is so funny, bro.
And look, I told these niggas don't know. You'll fuck somebody up.
Hey, we ain't gonna speak on that topic, man. Niggas know what it is, man. They wanna see me pull up, nigga.
You know, matter of fact, it's no more pull up game. We just doing what we do, man.
Hey,
you know what it is, nigga. 1400 BSM thing.
I see niggas when I see them. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I'm not pulling up. Niggas ain't going to pull up. They scared too. So,
one thing I can say about you, nigga, you being you in Ohio, you help your Ohio niggas. A lot of niggas that be around you be from your hood
right.
That you fuck with. Like, you done helped a lot of niggas that you be with, nigga. And if you don't see a lot of niggas doing that.
Hey,
a lot of niggas just call for protection and help.
And I don't pay people, my hood.
You don't? Oh, yeah. What's the question? You my man, Trippie. Yo, Trippie, you my man so much. Did I ever in my life ask you for bread? I never in my life asked
bro,
you for
you
bread.
You ain't never asked me for no bread, bro. You know, blood thicker than water, nigga.
You're my dog.
You ain't got to do all that. But, man, a lot of these niggas is paying to even be relevant. Hella checks just coming up out of the pocket.
This is what I'm going to say. Now, Trip, this is what I'm going to say on real nigga time. If you got to pay, if a nigga say he a gangbanger, words of my life, if you say you a gangbanger, you saying you this and that, and you throwing up a red flag, or if you throwing up a blue flag, this for the Crips
right.
In the Bloods. If you are a Crip in the Blood and you're paying a nigga, if he's not a security guard on papers and you paying a nigga, you are not the fuck. Nigga, you paid yourself to be a Blood. You paid yourself to be a Crip. I don't respect that.
Especially
now that you rappers is coming out. Everybody want to be Paul Rue. Everybody want to be Paul Rue. Everybody want to be a Prim.
You feel me? The little homies, you know what I'm saying? They come from broke families, you know what I'm saying? So they'll really go to that big homie like, bro. Let's make this nigga valid for some cheese.
Don't get it twisted. It's a lot, nigga. My city is real niggas in my city. I would never say this. Word to my mother. It's a lot of Billy's is real out here, bro.
I look at it like, nigga, go ahead and get your money. You about your money, I'm about my money too. Shit.
Facts.
I can't say I respect that shit.
Nah, nigga, you never supposed to respect shit, nigga. Don't respect nothing. Nigga, you a man by the end of the day. Can't nobody tell you nothing. Nigga can't tell you nothing, nigga. You a man. Fuck nigga gonna tell you, nigga.
Nah,
nigga wanna tell you, tell a nigga blow the grip. Yo, any nigga say something funny, tell a nigga to blow the grip, nigga.
Nigga don't wanna